as we are now on the bus heading to SM Seaside. Should be about a 4 minute ride, that's what it told us, but we'll see.
It sounded like 4 minutes.
Okay, probably longer than that. So I'll check in when we get to SM Seaside.
Thank you.
you can tell, it can get pretty busy over here at SM Seaside for people looking to travel home. So we're on our way back to SM Cebu, and from SM Cebu we'll catch a jeepney riding home. So that has concluded the video for SM Seaside. We got some Leonas. We're gonna try it when we get home. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be awesome. Anyways, so we got some Leonas and I went shopping today. I hate when I go shopping. I went to the Uniqlo, bought me some new pants. So that's what was accomplished here at SM Seaside. It's a pretty decent mall. My girl likes to believe that it's bigger than Moa, and she may be right because it's very long and it's like four stories tall, so that could be a highly accurate synopsis. But at the end of the day, we had fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll catch y'all in the next one. The good doc is out. Mean one.
Yeah.
Alright, we're out. Our feet do hurt, man. All that damn walking today got my feet hurting. So we'll catch y'all in the next one. Doc is out.